What up? That's another Hit Squad, and welcome back, guys. Here's your boy Sean.
And your girl.
Yes, yes, yes.
Mel.
Here we go.
What's up, S&M Squad? How are you guys doing today? We hope you guys are absolutely amazing.
Yes, you guys. If not, let's turn it around right now with some good energy and some good music. So, my love, what we got today, babe?
All right, guys. Today we'll be reacting to Stevie Wonder, Living
yes.
for the City.
Living for
and this
the
was
city.
In 1974, and it is live.
Whoa, Nelly, we got the live right. version?
Live version.
Okay, that's what I'm talking about, guys. All right. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and also turn on your post notification bell so you guys be notified and you won't miss out. Here we go, guys.
Let's
jump into it. Stevie Wonder. The rotation. Hell to the yeah, guys. Let's see what we got here. Prepare myself for this
Woo,
one, guys.
Stevie Wonder.
Hold on. Here we go.
Yeah.
finale.
Another amazing performance.
Wow.
From Stevie Wonder.
Come on, man.
I mean, Stevie gives it his all.
His all.
And I love this story. Living just enough for the city.
Just enough,
you know,
right?
I grew up in the city, the inner city of Baltimore, Maryland.
The struggle, right?
So I know exactly what he's singing about.
Oh, was it clean?
Oh, you know.
Really dirty. Wow, when he said that, I was like, oh, like. Get no new clothes, but they clean. You know what I'm saying? And dad got to work 14 hours.
Yeah. And Holly brings home anything.
Here's the money, dad. You know?
Yeah.
Putting in the hours.
That's real.
That's the struggle, man.
The struggle. That is what it. We can relate. Is about.
I can relate.
Yeah.
To that. Wow. Yeah. Wow. And that was back in what? The 70s when that came out?
Yes. And I'm living just enough.
Just enough.
City. Like you can barely make it, you know?
Yeah, you
that
know.
Lifestyle.
Some
city life.
Meet. And got to raised up in that. Oh, so. Wow.
One thing we did have, well, growing up in my household, we had love.
Gotta have love, right?
We had love, yeah.
You got nothing, you got love for each other. Guys, please smash that like button. Let's continue this rabbit hole. This is our second reaction to Mr. Stevie Wonder.
Yeah, he gives it his all.
He definitely gives it. And you can see him, the way he's moving and singing.
Yes.
He's into it.
Yes.
Got the whole audience into it. So, guys, let's keep this rabbit hole open, please.
Oh,
let's go ahead and seal the deal, babe.
The deal is sealed.
It's amazing,
Mr.
though.
Stevie Wonder is
great
amazing.
Great story right there. You know, I definitely want to hear that one more time.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cut you off. I wonder if he wrote the song.
Wow, that's a good question.
Yeah, guys, right? Let us know in the comments section if you know the writer of this song.
Wow. He put some passion into this. This was real, some truth into that.
I love the sound of the drums and the
sound of
the guitar. And the piano. Oh, my goodness. The guy that was playing the piano. It
you
really made you feel.
The ladies in the back.
Yeah, with the tambourines.
They're going off, so doing anything. Great song overall, guys. All right. Smash that like button. Get back inside the comment section. Let's do it again all day long. All right?
Can't go wrong.
We signing off until next time. Here's your boy, Sean.
And your girl.
Love the pieces.
We love you guys.
Hell,
we hope you guys have an amazing day on purpose.
Yes.
On purpose. Peace.